To use Goliath, you'll need to download the Slingshot, the camp software custom-made for Goliath. We will now go on a small tour of the software main functionalities. Once open Slingshot, you will find yourself on your workspace page. This page stores all your projects. On the top of the page, you can see three system status icons. The first represents whether the PC is connected to Goliath Wi-Fi or not. The second will turn on when Goliath is cutting, and the third represents the connection status of the tower sensors. In the top left corner, you can find the settings page icon, a direct link to the FAQ web page, and the logout button that quits the program. To discover more about the settings page, please watch the dedicated video. Saved projects can be listed by last modification date, name, or material. To open an already made project, click on the top arrow. Projects can be renamed by clicking once over your name and typing the name you prefer. To delete a project, right-click on it and then click Delete. Give the permission to delete the project and it will disappear. To create a new project, click on the yellow button. The project will open in the editor page. The editor is organized in canvases. The blank space at the center of the editor page is your first canva. It will appear whenever you create a new project. The canva is the part of the project that represents your wood panel. As a default, it is set to be a 4 square meter panel with a thickness of 58 mm. You can choose from the material list the type of wood you would like to work. New canvases can be useful to store, in the same project, parts that may not fit in one single wood panel. You can access the list of the existing canvases by clicking on the following arrow. You can click the plus icon to create a new canvas. You now have two canvases. To choose the canvas you want to work on, click on the preview of the canvas and then close the canvas list. Let's discover the functionalities of the other icons present in the editor page. From left to right, in the top bar, you will find the Save button, a New Canvas button, Undo and Redo buttons. The Following button lets you design geometric shapes, lines, rectangles and circles. For example, to draw a circle, click once on the canvas. Move the mouse to size it and then click again to set the circle dimensions. The line tool lets you draw open lines, but it also allows you to create a closed figure. To do so, after selecting the tool from the list, click once to start drawing, then click again to make new lines. To close the figure, bring the mouse next to the first point until a small circle appears. Now, click, and you will see that the figure will turn grey. This means that the figure is closed. To cancel a track, right-click on it and then click Delete. You can delete a track also by right-clicking on the track's name in the track list. The following tool will let you import existing SVG from your PC. The file can be imported in the current canvas or in a new canvas specifically created for the SVG. Both options will redirect you to the import window, where you can choose the file to import and the resolution. To understand better how to import SVG files suitable for Slingshot, go and check our video about SVG importing. When you select a track on the canvas, the Drawing Options panel will open on the right. This panel shows all the characteristics of the cut that will be further explained in a dedicated video. We will now just change the type of cut from fill to outline. To proceed working with Goliath, press the panel detection button and check the related video tutorials.